Hello and welcome to this presentation. First, we will understand some important education and knowledge dissemination theories. You have Edgar Dale, Bloom taxonomy, Howard Gardner's theory of multiple intelligence, Bloom 2 sigma problem. We won't go into all these theories in detail here, but quickly, the summary of these theories is that learning is best when it is learner-centric and it is contextual. Recently, the same thing was said by Mr. Nandan Nilkani, who said that the role of the teacher should be the supporting one. Therefore, the teacher should shift from teaching to mentoring role, and the entire learning process has to be learner-centric. He further says that learning has to be contextual. That means you have to understand the need of each and every learner and then supply the learning accordingly. This is where our technology DynaMind has made a very big breakthrough. We work on these contextual and learner-centric model and maximize potential of each and every individual. To understand how we do it, we need to understand the normal four-step inefficient cycle existing right now within the classroom or outside the classroom, video lectures or whatever. Everywhere learner is exposed to the same learning material, then after some time there is a test, and in very rare situations you get feedback or remedial. So this whole cycle is practically not completed, and even if it is completed, is very far apart. So there is a lecture and after 2 months there is a test, and naturally it is very difficult for a learner to basically improve with so much far apart four-step cycle. So the idea is to make this cycle micro and to give the feedback and remedial, you know, immediately after learning material is given to the student. How can we do? We have to measure it while the learning is on. And when we do this, we can have highly efficient system. However, the problem is if you go with these small step cycles, then a human being cannot do it because the data becomes large and very large with these kind of micro cycles and contextual solutions. This is where our technology DynaMind has made highly impactful contribution. This cycle is actually controlled by DynaMind. You can provide customized text, audio, video, multimedia through DynaMind in any form. Then we have measurement of learning happening in many ways. For example, when learner is consuming the material, that consumption is also measured. Then there is a daily quiz based on the improvement area system provides that, weekly assignments, practice sessions, assignments, etc., etc. All these strategies continuously measure the learning happening at the student end. Then, based on this continuous measurement and the micro loops, immediately feedback is provided one-on-one, and the remedial steps are also suggested. Therefore, we have a highly contextualized micro cycles, and all these cycles are learner-centric. This way we optimize learning for each and every user, is highly customized and one-on-one. The DynaMind technology has two interfaces. One is Study Desk, which is the learner side, which is designed to create learner-centric learning, and the other is Work Desk, which is for the mentors or the teachers, designed to create the supporting role for these trainers and teachers. For any further queries, visit i2k.in or write to us. We will definitely get back to you.